Do you know anything about Howard Hughes?
Howard Hughes is a millionaire. He's the first man. He made the greatest record around the world here late. He made an airplane. He flew in it the first time, and he made a trip around the world.
And you have a song about it.
That's right.
Why don't you sing that?
Now, Howard Hughes was a millionaire, and he made him an airplane. And the girl he's going with at that time was Catherine. And when he got up in the air, he had a friend. And he carried him along. And he went so fast around the world, when he come back, I made a little song.
Is everybody, let me tell you about speed. Speed is made in a time of need. Get up in the morning and put on your shoes. You can read about Howard Hughes, oh Lord. Read about Howard Hughes. Get up in the morning, read about Howard Hughes. When Howard Hughes left Lord Bennett Field, up in there he began to rock and reel. All along up in the air, he speak to his friend about the world affair, oh Lord. By that world affair, he would speak to his friend about the world affair. Howard Hughes was a millionaire. He said, I'm gonna take my little trip up in the air. He take a trip all around his world, try to beat the record of that great land boy, go alone. Of that great land boy, try to beat the record of that great land boy. Catherine Hepburn was at home on her knees. Howard Hughes was in air, he was fighting with speed. Howard Hughes got back home and he fell on the air. He's looking at your gal, going to that world that fell, go alone. Going to that world affair. Just look at your gal, I'm going to that world affair.
When did this happen, Judy?
That was done just before the fair come in. That was year before last when he made that trip around the world.
Well, that was the New York fair.
That's right.